MRN is here at the Great Southern Tradition, the annual Southern 500 here at the Darlington Raceway in Darlington, South Carolina. Barney, drivers love coming to Darlington because of its history, but they often leave wishing they hadn't shown up. Why's that?
Well, this is an egg-shaped track with different lengths and different bankings in the east and west turns. That makes it very tough for the drivers. But the question is, why is it egg-shaped? Well, when it was built, the landowner decided he didn't want his minnow farm disturbed, so they simply pinched in the corners of what is now turns 3 and 4 to give it the distinctive egg shape that it's now famous for.
Johnny Benson won the Busch Series Championship in 1995.
That championship was sandwiched between two Rookie of the Year awards. He won the Busch Series award in 1994, followed up his championship with Winston Cup rookie honors in 96.
An impressive average finish record for Terry Labonte.
Well, that's right, and I think he will have an excellent run in this one as well. I spoke to the crew chief this morning, and he assured me that they have a very fast hot rod.
Jeff Burton made some big bucks in 1999 when he won two $1 million bonuses for wins at Lowe's and here at Darlington.
You know, you got drivers out there who haven't even had a chance at that $1 million bonus, and here Jeff Burton comes along and wins two of them in one season.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to NASCAR Thunder 2004 Let's Play. We're here in Darlington for the Mountain Dew Southern 500, the 25th race of the season. After a wild race at Bristol, Dale Earnhardt Jr. wins at Bristol. I finished 32nd after wrecking on the last lap.
In the front row are the old
on the pole, Ryan Newman and Tony Stewart outside front row.
In the second row are
Road to Jeff Gordon, Dale Earnhardt Jr.
Starting the
row 3, Bill Elliott, Sterling Marlin, Pair Dodges.
And the Sterling Marlin Dodge. The fourth row has
row 4, Johnny Benson, Elliott Sadler. And at the top 10, Matt Kenseth, Rusty Wallace. Alright, guys, we start 18th today. Green flag is out, 36 laps.
Number 97 is inside. We drop back a spot, let's push it.
Really don't want to be on the top here. The field stacks up in front of us. Got in back of our brother Bobby. Man, oh man. Oh,
focus,
sorry,
marks,
top heavy.
Number 45 is outside.
We almost ended up wrecking there.
The 45 car is passing high. They're on both sides.
Don't let him by, but try not to hold him up either.
Buddy, we're about 5 seconds behind the leader. Turn 4.
Thank you.
Wow, Bobby.
You keep driving like that, no one's gonna be friendly out there.
You're clear.
Turn four, man, has been giving me problems all day today.
Number 18 is getting in your way. The 18 car up high. Okay, we're clear.
Interval between you and the leader is 4.5.
Got one outside. You gained another position with that pass. Clear.
Is Mark Petty?
The 97 car is up high.
Boy, that was a weird line Mark did there. It threw me off. I thought he was pitting. That's why I backed off. Weird line.
Got one high. We're up another position. All clear, buddy. Up high. Hold your line. You're still there. All clear, buddy.
There's 4.5 seconds between you and the leader. Go easy on the car.
Ow. Had to pop my neck and the straightaway and hit the wall. Okay, we cannot hit the right front again.
Fuel is at hand. We're just 4.5 seconds off the lead. Be patient.
Clear all around. All right.
The right front's wearing down. Keep an eye on it. Whoa, watch it.
Clear. The 31 car is outside. Okay, now we're in the top 10. Okay, we're clear. Got one high. Clear. Number 17 is inside. Everything okay with the car? You're clear.
Stay patient. You're about 4 seconds behind the leader.
The 17 car is outside. Number 17 is right behind you. All clear, buddy. Far outside.
Hey, that's worth another spot. Keep digging.
Okay, we're clear. Got one eye.
And our car...
Stay alert.
Clear on both sides.
Newman, Bill Elliott, Dale Jr., Terry Labonte up here now. Oh!
Still there, careful.
Contact with Dale Jr.
This is between you and the leaders, 2.5 seconds.
You're clear.
Oh, somehow we made turn one.
The 20 car is still there. Stay smooth now, we're in the top five.
These cars are bidding. Careful, fuel's getting low.
number 20 is still there. Be patient. The 20 car wants to get by you.
20 to go.
Number 24, it's up high.
Easy, buddy. That left front tire's seen some action.
Clear all around.
Ryan Newman's out in front. Hasn't won a race all year long. He's been close so many times.
This one's half over. Plenty of time left. Just worry about hitting your marks.
Okay, we're clear. Watch the car out of the pits, mate.
You need fuel.
Oh, don't hit the right front.
Got one outside. They're on both sides.
I will be alright with fuel.
Might be time for a new left rear tire.
Alright.
Final stops. Only stop of the day. Great stop. Well, Ryan Newman lost that big lead he had by staying out as long as we did.
got 3 seconds on you.
Ten laps to go here in Darlington. Jeff Gordon leads this race.
Good job.
The 17 car is going hot.
Okay, we're clear.
Flat tires. Number 8 is still there. Clear on both sides.
Oh, Bill Elliott's the race leader. Oh, Labonte got Bill up the hill.
Hold your line. He's still there. Take it easy. You're in first. Clear.
Seven laps to go. Stan Barrett, dude.
Got one eye. Clear.
Five to go here in Darlington.
Number 27, up high.
Fuel is at half.
Okay, we're clear.
Your right front's wearing down. Keep an eye on it.
What a year. Mickey Farr, 15th win of the season after a rough four of the last five races. Dale Jr. got by Bill Elliott. Here we go, white flag in the air for Texas Terry Labonte. They just creamed the wall, turn four.
Number
down 3 and 4 for the final time. Win number 15 on the season. Terry Labonte dominates the second half of the race. Terry Labonte wins Darlington. Terry Labonte with a Southern 500 trophy.
There weren't very many lead changes.
Yeah, I guarantee you there's at least 35 or 40 other drivers.
This was the race where the field checked up on the front straightaway.
Terry Labonte got the win with an margin of victory.
Well, it's not the most exciting finish for the fans, but I'm sure he's quite happy with the win just the same.
Great save there. Terry Labonte wins in a new fashion. Terry Labonte, the winner of the Mountain Dew Southern 500 at Darlington. Crazy race, but it's crazy. It's what it's been. Wow, we win by 8 seconds. I guess lap traffic played a role there. Great run for Bill Elliott. Had to lead there late, got by him. Didn't look back. Great race. Alright guys, race 26 will be next. 11 races to go of the season for the championship. So thank you guys so much for watching. As always, drop a like. Subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. I will see you guys at Richmond. 26 races in the books after that. 10 races to go. And we have nearly a 400 point lead on the championship once again. That being said, thank you guys. Love you guys. I'll see you guys in Richmond.